Trump is mentioned by name in Doctor Who, something I never thought I'd see. And it was excellent. Up.
And in Revolution, he is back to his old schemes of making things about himself and trying to make money from horrendous situations. And the thing is, I'm not a big fan of Donald Trump.
And it was excellent. Up.